If you plan on riding an indoor exercise bike, you're going to want clothing that will perform well on the bike, as well as fit well on the bike, and you want to make sure you have appropriate shoes. Your shorts should fit snug to the body. When something's designed for the bike, you're going to have on-the-bike fit, which means the waistbands are going to create great coverage front and back, and you'll also have wicking fabrics and a compressive feel. The women's sugar short and crop are great options because they look and feel like your favorite workout pieces, but they have added fit and function for on the bike, including a padded chamois. If you prefer to not wear a padded bike short, you can choose our Wander collection. And this collection is awesome because it looks and feels like your favorite athletic tights. Everything we make at iZUMi is designed to stay up while you're riding. So those high waistbands with a compressive fit are going to be great, so you don't have to keep pulling them up while riding. So for shoes, there's two main types. Both have a stiff sole and they clip into the bike for power transfer. SPD shoes have two bolts on the bottom and they fit into mountain bike style pedals, including our Vesta shoe, which is designed specifically for fitness bikes. Peloton bikes use a pedal that requires three bolts on the bottom of the shoe. You can choose almost any road shoe, but our Select Studio has specifically been designed for indoor use with antibacterial materials to keep them fresher. For tops, you want to choose something that's breathable and fast drying so that you stay cool. Make sure you have high performing pieces that not only look good, but stay up and stay in place while riding.